of Munich and Freisinger. As cardinal, he participated in the two conclaves of 1978, which elected John Paul I and II. Pope Wojtyła then called him to Rome. In the Roman neighbourhood, close to the Vatican, people talk about his sympathy.